just as we think about the eureka moment of, wow, this is unbelievable, we also think of somebody in their basement tinkering and creating this product. Even if that's the epigenesis of an idea, it is not what brings an idea to market in the world in which we live today. And to be assured that the idea you have is going to go to a market where customers really care about it, you have to make sure you're increasing the number of people who have exposure to the idea so they can give you feedback on how to refine the idea to some level of success. So this notion that one individual has a great idea and it turns into a product that we all are consuming is absolutely inane. In the world in which we live today, you have to partner with all sorts of people to get your products created. You know, I'll take a product like a company like Starbucks, who I've been very involved with over my career. The greatest innovations that are happening at Starbucks have happened either because an employee has decided that this is an idea that will help them do something for their customers, or it's an idea that's come right out of the mouth of customers. If you were to go to Starbucks website, Starbucks My Ideas website, you're going to see all kinds of suggestions from really engaged customers that have helped advance the brand greater than any CEO or senior level executive could ever innovate. It's as simple as things like a customer saying, "We need to know the times that your stores are open on your website." Well, duh, I mean, that's like business 101, but a company that has been as successful as Starbucks requires the input of customers to just do a simple innovation around the way they present themselves in their web space. So no longer can one solo individual create an idea that we all go chasing after. It really is a collective. And I think if you look at great incubators and great developers of technology, they really understand how to create partnerships, integrated partnerships at all levels of their community to make success happen.